Podcast. It's Sammy. It's been a minute.
I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up.
Happy COVID-19 Monday. Wait, today's Monday, right? Yeah, today's Monday. Executive orders from the governor himself. Yes. What are you doing? I see. And we're smoking some spare ribs today. Let's take a look at it.
Then he turned the little button and the car went boom. We like the cars, the cars that go boom. We're at Tigra and Bunny and we like the boom. We like the cars.
Today we're grilling some ribs. Smoking, grilling.
Bam, bam.
Bam, ribs, bam.
What?
Let's check it out.
We're going to season it. What's our secret seasoning? Can't tell you what it is. Just whatever your favorite seasoning.
Hi, Sam.
Secret seasoning from San Diego. To our
Thanks,
folks.
Thanks, fam, in
Shout
San
out.
Diego.
Shout out to our family. My brother Joe. Sister Yessa. And Gabs.
We don't even put this on YouTube.
We gonna put it on YouTube, bro.
How do you know?
Because.
We gonna.
All right.
Search
Yum.
And I don't put a lot. I just make sure it's spread all over, so everything is covered. So.
Mhm.
Some areas may have more than others. And I'll just kind of spread it out. To go
and
on.
Do you have to leave it on there for a while before you put it on the
grill? Let me see, make sure like your meat is out like 15 minutes before, let it breathe for like 15 minutes before you grill it.
Mm-hmm.
That's what they say.
Let it breathe?
Yeah.
It's dead.
In open air.
Just kidding. So how much seasoning did he? It's like.
Just make sure it's covered. It's mushroom seasoning. Our secret.
You gave the secret out.
Our secret mushroom seasoning.
Get it at your local San Diego store.
Cause they ain't got this in Northern Cali. They got different ones, but.
At least not that we've
not
seen. We haven't found it yet. So we get it special delivered.
Mm-hmm.
Yummy. Take before and after pictures. Say cheese.
Two thumbs up, really, really good. Not just because I cooked it, but it's good. Larry approves.
Does Sam approve?
Yes, Sammy approves.
Yum, yum?
Mm-hmm. Yum, yum.
All right.
Time to eat.
Let's eat.
Where's Daddy, Oliver?
Where'd he go? Go find him. Go find Daddy.
No,
go.
No, don't come up here,
go.
Oliver.
Go find him.
Where's Daddy?
He went upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
he was looking there earlier. Where'd Daddy go?
Daddy.
Go find him. Funny.
Good job.
Good job, boy. That's Sam's. Yeah, not too bad today. Snack bar is closed.
No, the one is closed.
For now.
Oh, yeah. No, maybe that's why they closed it today.
Maybe. Yeah, and is everybody wearing their masks? Almost everybody.
Even the customers, because usually the customers don't wear.
Yeah. Hi! Cat International Spa. Is this a closet party? I think I might have a bibble problem. Oh my god, I'm on the mood! What you gonna do about it, clown? Huh? I thought this was a closet party.
What are we watching?
Sinister.
Part 2?
Yep.
You like scary movies, don't you?
Yeah.
Crazy.
I do. Today I'm gonna do a room tour. This is my room. It's messy. Dollhouse. Bear. TV. Full of junk desk. My dog's crying.
What do you got going on over there?
We're getting Oreo, brownie, and ice cream.
And what kind of ice cream do you have? Let me see. Magnolia, mango, and buko salad. Yum. So you're gonna put ice cream and then
we're gonna split it, the Oreo brownie, and then we're gonna eat it.
Yum.
First I'm getting mine. It's hard to get.
Need help?
Yeah.
Than a spoon for sure. Okay, that's enough. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Yum.
With it, group drop.
Bang, bang. Good boy.